all had a likeness, that of a man. Each had four faces that would express Christ in his all-inclusiveness. The first face that we see was of a man, giving us a glimpse of what's in God's heart. Man is the center of his great plan, hence God one day became a man.
And consummated crime that I adore is always moving and always speaking. Right? Kaya kagandahan sa Ecclesia, ina-encourage tayo mag-speak.
Amen.
Right? Because to be burned in our spirit!
Amen!
The four living creatures in Ezekiel, they all had a likeness, that of a man. Each had four faces that would express Christ in his all-inclusiveness. The first face that we see was of a man, giving us a glimpse of what's in God's heart. Man is the center of his great plan, hence God one day became a man. The second face we see was a lion, portraying that Christ is a mighty king. Christ has come and is reigning within, for him to rule o'er self and sin. The third face that we see was of an ox.